guys, I'm Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com, and in today's video I would like to tell you more about very interesting astrological event which is about to happen because Jupiter is changing signs. Oh my god, finally this is happening, because past year, you know, it was a really tough time for some of us because Jupiter was in Scorpio. And indeed, there was a plenty of personal growth, you know, we were growing, but with Scorpio there comes a drama, there comes a pain, and there comes an intensity. So I believe struggles are over because Jupiter is coming home, Jupiter is coming to its own sign of Sagittarius. Jupiter is very naturally strong here. You know, Jupiter in Sagittarius, I believe, brings a lot of blessings for everybody, but especially fire signs. Here I would like to tell you that you should pay attention not only to your sun sign, but also, if you know, watch video for your rising sign and also for your moon sign, because this all will color your experience of Jupiter. Okay, so Jupiter will be in Sagittarius from November 9th of this year until December 3rd, 2019. So pretty much more than 1 year we will experience this very, very beautiful energy, I believe, because Jupiter in Sagittarius is very philosophical. So probably some of your beliefs, some of your values, you know, will be shifting, but for the better, because Jupiter in Sagittarius is a true seeker. So you will seek the truth and you will have that mental clarity to see the truth. Jupiter in Sagittarius will give you broad perspective about your life and, you know, about things in general. Jupiter in Sagittarius is big picture. So whenever Jupiter in Sagittarius will land in your chart, that area of your life will be beneficial for you, you know, for this 1 year, because you will feel that things are changing for the better at that area, and you know, you will naturally enjoy it. Jupiter as a planet is a planet of luck. Jupiter as a planet is also a planet of opportunities. But watch out for this one, because with Jupiter, yes, there is opportunity, but it is always up to you what you will do with that opportunity. But definitely things are changing for the better, because life is here to bring you those opportunities. And it's up to you what you will do with it. Okay, so I will go sign by sign, and I will tell you more about your Jupiter in Sagittarius, especially if you are Aries, if you are Leo, and of course if you are Sagittarius, sun, moon and rising, there will be the strongest effect on you. So watch out. Okay, hello Virgos, I'm Virgo rising, so I will also pay attention to this position of Jupiter. Your Jupiter in Sagittarius will be in your fourth house. Okay, fourth house is a house, of course, it's a house of our roots, our family. So all blessings will be directed to your family. So, you know, if you have some, let's say, difficult relationships with your family members, this will be over next year, because, it will be easy for you to connect with those people, and maybe you will forgive to each other, but really, there are blessings there and there is luck there. You can also travel with your family, road trips are possible, but not only traveling, but also some movements. So some of us can actually move to some bigger house or bigger apartment, because Jupiter likes to expand, okay, because Jupiter thinks big. So maybe you will move to another location, to a bigger house. This is also one of the possibilities. But what I probably, you know, like the most about this position is that Jupiter here is also connected to our psyche. And Jupiter brings a lot of optimism into our lives. Because a first house is house originally ruled by Cancer. So, you know, there is that very sensitive psyche, there is IC, right? It's the lowest point of our chart. So it's really vulnerable place there. And if Jupiter comes there, you will just feel very optimistic, you know, very easy energy, right? And that's why things will get better, maybe not only in the area of your family, but in general, in your life. Because, you know, even if you had some tough times, or maybe you have suffered from depression, this will be over, because next year will be very optimistic year for you, okay? So hopefully this video helps you. If it does, you can subscribe to my channel, and I'll be back next week with more content. Bye bye.